Yo, what's up? Welcome to the channel. Today we're going to be getting back into our deity runs. Probably trying to get some redemption for the last loss, man. It was a tough one. Went for the one city challenge. Tech victory with the Egyptians. Didn't get it. And you know, sometimes that's just the way the cookie crumbles. But we're coming back. Going for that tech victory again. And yeah, man, we're going to get it this time. Honestly, might even do another one city challenge. Just for full redemption. We'll maybe see where we're at, kind of see what things are looking like and go from there. I hope y'all like the video though. If you do, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Most of all, man, thank y'all so much for being here. Should be a good one. I'm really excited about this. Ooh. I think we're gonna stay right here. Particularly. We don't have to. But I will actually get a little bit more science with a courthouse if I do stay here because of this. And if I move down, then I'll get more of this like land area, although that kind of looks like desert right there. Yeah. All right, so we're going to step down one. Ouch. Okay. Well, I mean, water. There's desert over there. All right, but that's okay. It still gives us everything we need. We're gonna have a little less science than we would have. Oh, but we got Colossus. Okay, so we're gonna get out. Get going on some warriors here immediately. We're gonna build two sets right off the bat. All of our production on that. Okay, got our second set. Now we're gonna go full on food. We just want to get to population three as population three as fast as we can. We're gonna send him north. I was debating. Okay. I mean, we already have two barbarian villages by us, which is better than a better position than we were in last time. It also looks like we have some choke points, so we could probably set up defensive position there. Maybe here, and then here, and then here. And hopefully keep everybody from being able to move out that way. Well, move in on us that way. I think that's going to be our plan, though. $50 gold right off the bat. All right, we're gonna start working our way back. Okay, we just grew to population three. So we're gonna stay two food, and then we're gonna put this one on this one food, one science square right here. Oh, sick. Sick. Okay. So there's our set of settlers. So we're just going to go ahead and put them right here in Thebes. Get going on alphabet. And this also means we might only have to defend to the south. And pay for another set of warriors just to get somebody out and going. Heal them up one turn. Heal them. Okay, so we're going to go balanced for now. You know what? I actually want to set this to custom. I like what it's doing, but I want to set it just so it stays that way and it doesn't move when we're doing other turns. Beautiful. Okay, we'll get Alphabet next turn. We're gonna go Pottery next. So we're gonna pay for our library right now. Keep that on that. We're just gonna set it to Oracle. Okay, so it looks like our defensive position is gonna be here, here, here. Possibly here. Probably could have attacked that turn, but that's okay. We're gonna go ahead and let him heal up. And we attack. I mean, a ship would be kind of cool. Okay, three artifacts available. Beautiful. Start stepping over, see if we can get that other village. I mean, this kind of sucks, but I'm really curious as to what's up here to our top left. Go masonry next, and then we're going to go irrigation. Start bringing them down. Slide these guys over. Same with these guys. Okay, perfect. So that means we're only defending to the south. So we're going to go set this guy up right here. Heal them. They're going there. I'm actually going to take these guys wide, so I'm going to cancel that movement. Set them up to defend right there. Alright, so we're gonna swap this to Hanging Gardens. Heal him up. Got walls first, love that. Going irrigation next. Nope, 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 nope. Get 'em, boys. Love it. Oh, Ty Likey. Oh, yeah, baby. Here we go. Already doing better than last time. Just on every front, in every possible way. If they step, you know what? Regardless of where they step, we're going to put these guys here and then we're going to move these guys down over here. Back down here. Grab our warriors. We're gonna slide them over now. No, we gotta go get our ship. Money. We're going to wait a turn. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't have waited a turn. Go construction next. Another island over there, top left. Grab our horsemen. Okay, there is a sieve down there, so we're actually going to stop. Debating on whether or not I should pay for this right now. Just seems like a lot of money. I'm gonna let it ride. send our ship back up north. See what this other little island is over here. Alright, now we're gonna go Colossus. Alright, we're just gonna pay for it. Not gonna pay for the barracks yet. One more turn. Got our trading post. Yeah, we are going to go ahead and make a change just because. Then we're going to go writing, literacy. Hopefully monarchy. Get cannon unit out of that. Alright, we're gonna get going on some archers here. We're gonna go monarchy next. Okay, we're just gonna let it do this for a minute. Keep building troops. Beautiful. Got a great person first. We are going to go ahead and make that change. Well, we're going to go literacy. We're just gonna go ahead and settle him here in our capital. Got literacy first, gives us plus one to science. We're gonna go math. I know I took the super long way to get around. I'm okay with it. Alright, now we're going democracy. Just gonna pay for them. We're gonna build our courthouse. Two more turns for democracy. Beautiful. Got that first truce, so we're gonna go ahead and make that change. We're gonna go engineering next. Guys up. Those guys just form another army. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and pay for our courthouse. We're gonna start working on a market. I don't know if I'm gonna build that or not. Got engineering. All right, now we're gonna go invention. Kind of think we might need the temple. Cancel that just for a second. That's why. Invention next turn. Got that first, love that. Okay, now we're gonna go university and then steam power. Normally I'd go steam power first, but we're going full on tech right now, so whoops. I'm gonna pay for that just so we have it. And we're gonna get going on trade fair for now. I want East India. Let him chill for a minute. Maybe use him next turn. Just kind of seeing what we have available. We're gonna use him to complete printing press because it is something along the tech tree I actually want. And it was the most expensive thing. So we'll go to research a new technology, and now we're gonna go steam power. really like to be able to get that university as soon as possible. Gonna go railroad next. Just in case. Send them around that way. Bring this guy back down here just so we have this space kind of occupied. Seeing if we could pay for the university. We can't yet. Now we can, so we're going to. We're going to build the aqueduct. We're gonna go banking because I think if we get it first, it'll at least give us some gold, and we would kind of like that right now. Okay, we like that. So now we're going to go industrialization. Pay for the aqueduct. We're gonna get going on the harbor. Actually, we want East India. Wow, that was lucky. Okay, so we're gonna go corporation next. Kind of a mishmash of units in there right now. It's a little bit of a trip. We'll take the 400 gold. That'll get us our next great person as well. Okay, we'll go ahead and settle him. We need somebody for food. Got that first, gives us plus 5 gold in each of our cities. We're gonna go mass media. Gonna and pay for East India. Then we want our harbor. Pay for that immediately. We're gonna get going on a factory. One more turn for mass media. We're gonna go communism next and then steel. I want communism so I can build my factory cheaper. Got that, love it. We're gonna stick with democracy. Going steel next. Probably just gonna let it build. We're gonna go mass production just so we can get the guys we want. Now we're gonna get going on Oxford. I mean, 34 production in a city is pretty damn good. For something that doesn't have access to mountains and only one hill, I'll take that. I'm not going to pay for Oxford yet. Now we're going to get going on electronics. Wow. Wow. We're swapping to trade fair. One more for trade fair. Gives a little bit of a boost to gold anyway. Start working on Shakespearean theater just because. We're gonna hit our 2,000 economic milestone this turn. Alright, the Shakespearean Theater. Okay, we're gonna get going on bank. Going on flight. Alright, so we're gonna pay for that, then we're just gonna go full on science. Just seeing if we got modern infantry first, we did. Damn it. Scout, I guess. No. Pay for our battleship, then we're going to pay for one more. Just so at least we got an army. or a fleet. Now advanced flight, then we should be able to get space flight after this. Oh, okay. So we're gonna hold on to him until we get space flight, and then we'll just research it like automatically. Go like this, just to build up some production. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that's not awesome. I'm just gonna start getting the cheaper techs. Hopefully that works out for us. Dude, go around. Like, what was that? Figure it out, man. All right. So there's our second battleship fleet. Atomic theory. Wow. Yeah, get away from me. And we'll just take 400 back. Not awesome. We're gonna go networking now. I have no idea why I don't have spaceflight available yet. I mean, I gotta know. Not what I wanted. Nuclear power, advanced flight, and electronics. Alright, whatever. Alright. Sick of this. There we go. We're gonna see if we can sick these guys on them too. What? What is happening right now? Go get them, guys. How about steel? Okay. All right. My eye's twitching. Defending against airplanes is just so annoying. Spaceflight! Finally! Yeah, okay. So I basically just funded everybody's war effort against myself. So that's fun. Feels good, man. Feels good. Okay, we're gonna swap this over to gold. We don't need tech anymore. Pay for our habitation. Don't those things crash after two turns? Thank you. Superconductor. Propulsion. Life support. Okay, then we want fuel. Retreat everybody back inside. We're gonna grab our army, step them out here. That's a problem. We're okay though. We just gotta launch our fuel. Okay. Launching it. We're gonna go engineer. Come on, buddy. Beautiful. All right. It gives us a little bit of breathing room. Fight them off, boys. Fight them off. Yep. Wow. You know, engineer. Pay for another one. And leadership. See if we can take out these panzers. Holy crap. Dude, come on, bro. Let's go. Let's just move them in, baby. Just move them in. Speed it up. That's all I want you to do. Just speed it up. Yep. Sick. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. We're not even worried about it. Like, who? Dude. Martian medic again? Can't tell me the game doesn't deliberately screw me. I wouldn't believe it. Would refuse to believe it. We'll go gorilla. Oh yeah. Go engineer. Something useful. Thank you. Thank you, game. Alright. Let's do a little bit of a little bit of management here. Get him out of here. 1988. Couple more years. Why they exist. King's Own. Ooh. Fancy. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I suck. Awkward. Oh, forgot to take out their little cruiser fleet there. Wow, really? Interesting. Interesting. Huh. Was that 4-1 odds? Pretty weird, bro. Damn, dude's holding it down. Dude, they were getting blood somehow. They didn't care how. Oh man, that was funny. That was funny. Alright, game. Alright, I see you. That was funny. Think we won? Pretty tough to tell, but I think we won. Yup. Oh, did you? Did you discover spaceflight, nerd? It's cute. I remember my first beer. Oh yeah, we're going for the Germans. Got a couple more cruisers. Yeah, eyes front, boys. Whoops. Okay. Alright. Alright. Tired of watching. I get it. Three more turns? Yeah, that's so cute, guys. Listen, by the time you get there, we're already gonna be set up. I mean, your pods might even get shot down from space. I don't know. I don't know, okay? I'm just talking about possibilities of what could happen. Wouldn't be surprised if there was some leftover animosity. Seem to complete the superconductor, which I think it actually just gave us. Yes. Okay, so if they launch a nuke at us, we're just gonna blow it out of the sky. Not even worried about it. Build some more fighters. Give these guys a little bit more support out here as well. Reinforce the front! Say globalization, doesn't matter. We're going for him. My airspace. GTFO. Yeah, like that. Yeah, do it. And because submarines are D-holes. Gotta get rid of them. All of them. the cost just too great? Oh, baby. You know it's about to be a dub. Van Halen. Jump. Baby. I'm vibing. I've never wanted to learn how to play a keyboard so bad in my life. Maybe the star of the song? You let me know. You know what, while we're here on the subject, real question, Van Halen or Van Hagar? Let me know. There's not going to be any judgment. Now that you've all had time to process and think about it, I'm just going to let you know I'm actually Team Van Hagar. I know it sounds crazy, but man, just some really good shit. And I'm not saying Van Halen didn't also have some really good shit, right? Like, I mean, of course, obviously, it's Van Halen, for God's sakes. You know what I mean. And I don't want to hear any of this BS, you know, about right or wrong. It's an opinion, you know? It's not like you, like, pour your milk in your cereal first. Like a freaking sociopath. You don't do that, right? Right? Okay. Pretty stoked about this one, man. This was like basically the exact opposite of the game before that. Got our scientist early. Got Colossus. We were able to get our technologies, build all of the wonders that we needed. So, yeah, man. As far as a one city challenge for a tech victory goes, I gotta say that's probably one of the cleaner, smoother runs you're gonna get. I mean, really didn't even start getting pushed till the end, and I mean, nobody even really moved into our territory until pretty late. So, overall, pretty happy with this one, man. Feels good. Feels good to get back out there. And, you know, get my balls back. So, I hope y'all liked the video, man. If you did, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. Most of all, man, thank y'all so much for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. And we'll see you in the next one.